Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to the second part of my USA trip. If you haven't already checked out part one, what are you doing? Go check it out. The link is in the cards above. If you're new here, welcome. My name is Katherine. And if you'd like to find out a little bit more about me, check out this video above. Following on from last week's video, this is a montage of the trip that I took last year to the USA. I really wish I was back there right now, but looking back at all these memories has really filled me with a lot of joy, and I hope you enjoy it as well. We are going to start this week's video at a controversial park, SeaWorld. The reason we do love SeaWorld is because of the rides that the park actually has. We do also go and watch some of the shows, which I know not all of you will agree with. Busch Gardens is one of my all-time favourite parks. In my opinion, it has some of the best roller coasters, and I am from a family of coaster lovers. It is normally a very long day because we do have to drive about an hour and a half to get to Busch Gardens, and then on our way back, we always stop off at the outlet. Love Universal and Islands of Adventure. They are such fun and amazing theme parks. We always have an extremely hectic day when we go because we do fit both parks into one day, so there's not much time to stop and take pictures. On this occasion, we actually got to the park when it opened, which I think was 8 a.m, and didn't end up leaving until past midnight because we went to Universal's Halloween Horror Night. After a day around the pool, it was time for Epcot. I haven't been to Epcot in a very long time, and I was pleasantly surprised. After half a day at Epcot, it was time to head to Hollywood Studios, where we got to see the new Star Wars land. I'm not a massive Star Wars fan, but I have to say I was blown away with the land that they had created and how spectacular it all was. Of course, we stayed until the close so that we could see Fantasmic. bidding farewell to my family, me and my cousin hit up New York City.
This guy's got scared to death. I really wish that I knew how to swim. Everybody! Swift as a coursing ray.
We had a couple of days in New York doing some sightseeing and a bit of shopping. It was really lovely to end the trip on such a high and a little bit more relaxing than running around the parks every day. We were extremely lucky to get tickets to go watch The Lion King on Broadway, and it was amazing. And that brings us to the end of another video. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up. If you haven't already, please subscribe and leave any comments below. In next week's video, I will be doing another montage, but where in the world will I be? Tune in next week to find out. Bye!